first we have to find the biggest to the lowest. So it's easier if we add a placeholder to each of the ends. We need it like to be equal with this. So then we see which one is like the biggest. 750, 250, which one's the biggest?
0.570.
Yeah. Which one's the second biggest? 0.570. No, it's 0.670. Then it's 0.570. Then
it's 500.
Yeah.
0.500.
Then
0.250.
Yeah, so it's easier if you put the placeholder at the end of the number.